slams people who doubted North's artistic ability, plus Chloe opens up about what it's like to co-parent with Tristan. Hey guys, it's Allie for Hollywood Life with one of two Card Jenner roundups for today. But before we begin, make sure you like this video for good luck. Now let's kick things off with True Thompson, because according to Chloe, True's first haircut freaked Tristan out. During an appearance on the Kelly Clarkson show, Chloe opened up about co-parenting and said Tristan is so great and really trusts me as a mom and knows I'm always going to do the right thing for True. So he really doesn't tell me no a lot of the time. She continued, I'm grateful for that. I think as moms, we sort of feel like we have the right and know what we're doing with our kids. After that, Coco revealed the story of True's first trim. She said, I wanted to give her her very first trim. I mean, not even half an inch. Tristan freaked out. He called my brother for my brother to talk me out of it. He called my mom and I was like, oh my God. And now let's talk about Kim K, because she took to social media this week to show off Sweet North's gorgeous landscape painting. She captioned the story, My Little Artist North. The artwork is impressive for a 7-year-old and caused a lot of debate from fans all over the internet. So much debate that it caught the eye of Kim K herself, who took to social media to slam those who doubted her daughter's talent. In a lengthy Instagram story, Kim began, Don't play with me when it comes to my children. My daughter and her best friend have been taking a serious oil painting class where their talents and creativity are being encouraged and nurtured. North worked incredibly hard on her painting, which took several weeks to complete. She continued, I'm seeing op-ed pieces in this media and social media from grown adults breaking down whether or not my child actually painted this. How dare you see children doing awesome things and then try to accuse them of not being awesome? Please stop embarrassing yourselves with negativity and allow every child to be great. Northwest painted that, period. But all right, hit the sub, like, and bell button, and make sure you follow me on social media at Allie Stagnita. Bye, guys.